Okay. Now what? How do you, you just put it in there?
You know what is better to do?
What?
I don't do it anymore, but I do the muscle.
Yeah.
On there.
So you just, and you go like, you don't have to press nothing, you just go like it.
Yeah, you put it and then you.
Okay, where do you put it at?
I heard it.
For the media, we have the resource for this if you'd like it. You can ask communications for the details. But these graphs.
Okay, well, do you put it? You're not putting
it. Yeah, I'm doing it. Can
don't
you
say
see?
Hey.
Researchers who took the data for what's happening in the two counties, Seattle, Washington,
but, but
in real time,
a
paper from March 10th.
Oh, no, so
what I want to show you is this black curve at the top. Is what happens about 3 weeks after patient
now,
number one if you do nothing.
Put the liquid in.
Like pull back?
If you
the liquid, that, no back. Push it.
I am pushing it.
No, you're not. The leak, the body. No. Push it.
Oh, okay.
If you drop it to 50%, the amount of contact we have with each other is all
gone. No.
You go down to the green line, and if we didn't contact each other,
if the liquid is inside
you,
you
have an epidemic because disease doesn't spread. The reason the things we're doing.
Yeah.
Oh, this.
Just take it out.
Oh, I can take it out.
Yeah.
Is because